What's up, guys? Connor here. I'm back for another case sort of review video, and I have a new case here that I just got today. It's a case that's been around for a while. It's one of those cases where it's got the like rubberish kind of seal and then the hard shell on the back. I really like this case because it's rigid. I mean, look at the power buttons. You see how rigid they are and stuff, and then the power button says power on top, but I really like this case because it feels good in hand, really grippy, and it's a little thinner than the Spec Mighty shell, as you can see, the case I got a couple days ago. What I'll be doing is probably using this case for a couple of weeks, and then switching to the Spec Mighty shell that I got that will match the color of my phone. It's precision cut, it's really, like Apple logo, it's really cut well. It's a side view, but this is just a quick, really short video that probably be putting up on like a Tuesday or something, but like thank you guys so much for watching, and the next video coming out will be my first case review and then of the Spec Mighty shell, and then this view of this case here, and there might be a beta 6 coming out because the beta 6 came out today, but I haven't found anything changed yet with it. But I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.